Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Lovely Planet. I'm Talk Gamer, and like I said, this is Lovely Planet. Oh man. These levels are actually getting really freaking challenging. As if they weren't before. They were just nightmares before, so now they're challenging nightmares. Beautiful person! Yeah, see, held in a cuss there. Held in a bad word. But it's not always good to hide your, hold in your bad things. Cats! What are you doing? Where am I going? Oh, right there. But in fact, I was wrong. Alright. E. No, I forgot about that one. I mean, I want to see all this level has to offer, so I'm purposely doing that. Pick the one that comes. That's not a good thing. Oh, wait, I always spit out the heart. swear this game isn't fair. It didn't have an apple come out when I came across here and saw that. It gave me time. Where'd it go? Those were actually all really good shots. Oh, all of my shots were spot and on! But, my timing was not so much. Died and shot off another shot. I call. I was gonna say something that smarted with an S, but I don't know what the word was gonna be. Boom. Now, here's exactly what's gonna happen. This is exactly how it's gonna happen. All right, I'm gonna whip around this corner. I'm gonna shoot the helicopter. I'm gonna shoot the guy that's just standing there. I'm gonna shoot the ledge perfectly, just killing the stuff that will kill me, so I can jump on that. Then I'm going to subsequently jump directly onto the jumpy thingy while killing the shooter guy. And after that, I am going to run for the exit. What? I didn't know that was a thing. I got an achievement. Wait, what? Also, if I hit your little hard hats, you don't die. Why don't all of you have those? Shoot, and don't miss. Nope, none of that missing stuff. That's a weak baby shoot. Oh, that was exactly like I planned. Yep, that was exactly how I planned. Now I just gotta... No! 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 Up, I can't get back there. I hope I hit him. Well, it doesn't matter now. Yes, keep on, moving. Inertia will carry you. Okay, so I need to hit it from that platform. And it gets shot up. Oh, I missed. Okay. Oh, well. Okay! Are you serious, man? I'm not even sure if I hit that guy. Well, it doesn't matter, I died. Yeah! Fuck you! Almost an entire minute, and the fastest time is 12 seconds. I don't It's my war with the sun. No? Okay, well. I honestly don't know what to do about this. Oh, I almost had it. That's not gonna help me. That's like a line leap of faith. Yep. I swear, English was my first language. Onto the mountain, then you can shoot it down. That was not it. That was not it either. How? 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 Oh, dude, this is bullshit. I just have to shoot blindly until it hits something. I guess. I don't know. I don't shoot low enough. Okay. That's what that tells me. Two jumps. Please, shut the fuck up for 1 second, music. Yes, music's starting to piss me off now! You can't take more than a jump. If you take any more than a jump, you don't have enough time to get to the second one. So it has to be jump, shoot, keep on going, don't even stop, if you want a chance to shoot down at it, or be super fucking accurate and be like, bam, bam. I almost hit you. I am sorry. This is so unfortunate. Okay, so I can hit the one behind me, but... yeah. Sometimes. Occasionally. I don't have time! Holy shit! No! I don't have the time! Because I can't keep on going back! Because my fingers get all fucking confused, for one thing. Have to keep on shooting back there and hoping, and then assuming that I have enough time. Oh, well, I paused to, hit the trampoline, so... that definitely wasn't the first time. Didn't hit the one behind me. What is this? This difficulty just got ramped up to, like, 9 million. Holy fuck. I didn't hit the one behind me! Ah! I didn't hit the one behind me! Where did my fucking water go? Is there any way that I can trigger one? The arrow wouldn't have enough time to shoot out. Starting to piss me off as well. Okay, do I have enough time to actually get over to the thing? I don't know, because I need to destroy this so I can see if I have enough time to actually hit. Where the fuck? Okay. That's not fucking helping. Yeah. persuasive of it. Turn around and hit the other! If I hit the other, I don't have the time to turn around and hit... Why can't I just hit it here? Can't I hit you here? Okay, so no, I don't have the time to hit that one first, so this one behind me has to hit first. But I also don't have time to fucking shoot it for 10 minutes! Because I need to get to the next one! So it needs to be basically a fucking one and done bullshit that I can't do because I don't have the goddamn accuracy! Come on! Yes! Okay! So, that's a fuck! I missed it all! I need to go. If I go back like this, and then jump back onto the platform, and if I keep on shooting, when the first one goes up, and I'm still going back, mind you, then it'll just come up into the path of my arrows, and I can turn around and focus on the second one. Oh shit. Okay. So, I think it's lined up with this pretty well. Oh, that worked! But I missed a platform. Okay. I landed on the platform. Yes, 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 exactly what I want to do. Oh, oh, no, 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 no.
That plan worked exactly the way that I wanted it to.
Not really. I'm pretty sure there's something else awful coming in store for me. Hey, hey! Doesn't fucking matter! So you line yourself up with the apple. I missed the platform. Okay. Oh! Hearts everywhere! Happy Valentine's Day, bitch! I messed up. Okay, that's fine. Oh. Yeah. This is not what I needed to do. I did it that one time and I'm never gonna be able to do it again. Why aren't you going the way that I need you to? So that I can actually complete the level. See, I was pressing E for you to go to the right, not for you to go to the left. Why did I press go to the left? What? Alright, the only button I need to press is S right now. This is the way you're supposed to do it. You can hit him. I don't know. Oh, I did it! No! Okay. No. Another one right there! Yeah, I know your trick. That just means you're not hitting too bad. Alright. I miss! Yeah! Although it doesn't really look like I have to hide. I may have to turn back up. Because I knew I wasn't gonna have that. Alright. Dude! I don't have 12 hours to record, like I'd like. Seriously, that'd be awesome. Why? Okay! Why wouldn't I fucking miss? You know, 30 shots in, why don't I just miss? Okay, I did that. That. Should those come after me? Try and hit. I missed everything! I missed the apple, I missed the black. Oh, this game's gonna drive me fucking insane! 3 levels! That's all I needed to pass! Is this the first one? Is this the 20th one? This is the second one. Okay, well. I realized that. From under me, or I jump and something? I don't know, man. It'd really be nice if when I went that way. Yeah, it went that way. So I personally think that this game is now fucking bullshit! Fuck is with this shit! More goddamn blind guessing and shooting and jumping than an actual fucking game. I appreciated this game before. It had strategy. It had a sequence to do things. Now it's just, oh hey, go fucking kill yourself, probably. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna die. Literally, I feel like I have been playing this game for a year already. I've been playing this game for about a goddamn hour and a half for two episodes. And this episode isn't even finished with this episode, with this level. Okay? Anything worse than this goddamn game? Or this level. How is any level worse than this level? I don't understand. I don't understand how the difficulty can get even worse from here. If I didn't have to hit trampoline. I'm gonna have to pick that up. But if I didn't have to hit the trampoline, this would not be that difficult. Fuck me! Fuck me in the ass with a goddamn demon horn! Shit! I'm literally getting lightheaded playing this game. This is not fun. This is no longer fun anymore. I just want to pass this level, and then the next level, and then fucking end it! I got an episode of Potun done before I decided to record Lovely Planet today, because FUCK IT ALL! FUCK IT ALL! I fucking hit it. Okay! Motherfucking cunt! I'm gonna have to edit that word out. I ended up at this level somehow. How did I end up in the river? Here we go. No. This... what is this? Here we go. I don't even know what the fuck just happened. All I know is that I never want to see another fucking apple again. Oh, look! I missed. That's great. I never actually expect to be able to win this. I don't expect to hit the first one and the trampoline, so I don't turn around in time anymore. Because I have done it wrong so many times. so many times. Clouds take me away to anywhere but near apples.
This is my longest recording session of Lovely Planet ever.
Why? Because I've been recording this for over an hour.
I missed it, and I missed the platform. Okay, well, that's great. Good Lord knows I need you to stop being sniffly and get dressed. I did that one. That guy hasn't killed me yet. Fuck. Me. Okay, well, this is good practice, though. Yep, if I had, if I had actually not hit the blue part of that, and had legit done it correctly, I would be done with this level. That's all I'm saying. Fuck you. Nope. Yes. If those guys ever get tired of standing guard, like, he's not gonna make it. You know he's not gonna make it. Of this world could not be any worse than that. Woo. What? Wait just a freaking second here. What the fuck just happened? What is happening right now? Okay. I don't have to turn around. I don't have to back jump. This is easier. Hit 2 out of 3, though. I missed that one. Okay. Oh, so they come regardless of what I do. Okay, so, oh man, alright. On the platform that I land on, that one hits down first, then the one over a ways hits down second, and then So... Alright. I think I can do this. The rest of this level actually traveled that hard. I assume that as soon as I land and go over there, something's gonna pop up. So I have to jump, hit, and you hit something in the air. Oh great, there's two of them. And the record is 8.1 seconds. I was not ready. Okay, so those apples move about as fast as my bullets. I'm just gonna keep on shooting like a maniac until all three of those are dead. This does not seem like a good plan. Which is quite ridiculous to me that I have to end this video earlier than the time that I wanted, but I've been recording this for too long. That one level just took way too long, and this one's gonna take a long time too. So, I have to end this video here. Sorry to myself and to anybody watching, but this is where this video ends. And if I get free time and I start recording and I can't pass this level, this may be where this series ends. Anywho, thank you everybody for watching. I'm Poppy Gamer and this is Love Planet. Like, comment, subscribe down below, and until next time.